What up, guys? I'm Harrison.
And I'm Ben.
And we're doing another Alice in Chains reaction. It's, I Know Somethin' About You.
Off of the album Face Off, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, it's hard for us to find Alice in Chains songs that we don't know. But I can't remember this one off the top of my head.
Anyways, hopefully they come through with some hard shit, like usual.
Yeah.
Lane Staley, they I'm always looking forward to that dude's voice.
In any song.
So we're gonna get it. We're gonna get it started now.
This sounds like a completely different
song. Yeah, it sounds
vibe.
Like fucking. Oh my god!
It's like happy, like old. It's like almost like old,
jazz-y,
like
rock, or whatever. Not jazz.
Nothing like the like super depressed slow songs that I'm used to hearing from fucking Alice in Chains, honestly. There's obviously a few songs that are pretty like, it's more like they're always like metal, like super like metally though. This is like more rocky. How would you describe it? Jazzy.
Fuck. It's like Steely Dan type shit almost.
Yeah. Steely Dan.
I said Dan Steely first. Not the lyrics though. Like the lyrics and his delivery is nothing like Steely Dan. I just mean the instrumental.
I feel like he could sing over any kind of, like, sound, and he could do it. He could pull it off.
Yeah. Sounds like Lenny Kravitz or some shit, dude.
Jerry Cantrell? I think that's his name. He's so good at the fucking guitar. Like, mm-hmm. This guy is, like, underrated as fuck, I feel like. No one, like, mentions his name, you know?
Yeah. That chorus sounds so goddamn good.
Yeah, dude.
This shit's amazing.
Every chorus that Alice in Chains has, I feel like, is super catchy. He's really good at... He mastered that.
Yeah.
Bro, every time I hear Alice in Chains, I just fucking get so pissed I wasn't able to fucking see this Demon concert. And we were fucking born in the wrong time, man.
I know. I'm
telling you.
Yeah, we like all the music from, like...
Dude, the 90s is just...
The 90s is so good.
Every music genre in the 90s. I think Twinkle Twinkle Lucky Star is from the 90s.
Conway Twitty.
Conway Twitty, dude. Everything was good in the 90s.
Especially rap and grunge rock and shit.
Dude, fucking...
Not even grunge rock, grunge.
Yeah.
Just grunge.
What?
He said he was, like, black. He was going to tell, obviously, a girl's mom about something, I'm assuming.
And then he said,
blackball her name. And then...
Like, they're all going to disown her, basically, is what that means.
Did I hear something about a baby?
I think I heard that, too. Oh, we're going to have to fucking look at these lyrics.
Anyways, that was a great song, though.
Yeah. His voice is just amazing.
They have so many classics. That song's definitely getting added.
Mm-hmm.
And keep it coming with the Alice in Chains suggestions. Yeah. Give us some other bands that are like that too, cause we wanna find some new artists.
Broaden our horizons.
Yeah.
Per se.
Yeah, like and subscribe. We appreciate it.
Yeah.
And have a good one. Peace.